Asia, the delegation of the CPI, consisting of me and Jumna Sharma, Sandhi Committee member. We are here at the invitation of the Nepal Communist Party leadership for a bilateral visit and bilateral discussions between our two parties. The Communist Party of India Marxists and the Nepalese Communists have a very long tradition, both friendship and fraternity, based on the principles of communism and the effort to convert our countries into socialist countries. So we've come for mutual discussions on issues concerning both our countries, our peoples, and both our parties. So that is the purpose of our visit. Well, according to program, I am scheduled to meet the Honourable President of Nepal today and also have discussions with the Honourable Prime Minister of Nepal and tomorrow with the leaders of the party, and I will be meeting all cross-section of the parties that have all come together under the United Nepal Communist Party to meet them. And there is also going to be public interactions. I will be speaking at the Mukhpalal Foundation. Thank you.